In this video, you will learn how to place a call on hold on a Cisco 8841 phone. While on an active call, tap the pause key to place a call on hold. Tap the pause key again to retrieve the call. That concludes the process for using the hold feature on a Cisco 8841 phone. If you have additional questions, please read our online documentation or contact our support team, who would be glad to assist you.